So here's a question that's been asked a lot recently all over the internet. How do you reformat a drive that is formatted as APFS? APFS is the current way to format Mac drives. But if you need to reformat it, say as the older Mac format or maybe a cross-platform format with Windows, it seems like once you format something like this thumb drive as APFS, you can't reformat it as anything else. If I click erase here, you see that the only format options I get are APFS. But in fact, it's a completely different problem and a very simple one to solve. You see, in macOS Mojave, Disk Utility has two view modes. One where it shows only the volumes and another where it shows all devices. So if I switch to show devices, now you can see that I'm actually selecting the thumb drive volume inside of the one container for this actual physical device. So before we had, say, a physical device for the drive and then you had volumes. Now with APFS you've got device, container, and then volumes under that. Now when you have the volume selected, the volume is APFS. If you're going to erase it, you can only erase it as an APFS. But if you move up the chain, you see that you can change the container to be something else. Or probably what you want to do is select the device. The result may be the same. And now you can actually change it to whatever you want. So all you need to do is switch to show all devices, then select the actual drive itself, click erase, and now you can get to whatever you want for a format.